It is an army, an invincible army. It is a winning team, a team with a duty to win gold every time. 2 days of competition, 4 finals, 4 gold medals. This is Japan's start to the Judo World Championships in Budapest. Shishimi Ai and Abe Hifumi are the champions of the day. The new generation, ready to extend the richest legacy in history. This is Japan. This is Judo.